email my assistant, Julio. Come now, Dr. Reyes. We don't want to be late.
Neither do we. Let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
So, what now? Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Information on the chemical composition of the Viviro compound.
We can't provide that at this time.
Yes, and I'm sure you have your reasons. What would you like to say to put them at ease?
There are many steps before we can do that. Reyes is committed to perfecting Viviro before releasing details. We keep it close because we care.
Ministra Marquesa, could you explain why Yara sells Viviro to some countries?
Yes, look at our history. A blockade from several nations that has lasted over 50 years. El Presidente Anton Castillo simply desires a fair shake from the international community. We have a rigorous selection process to determine which countries receive Viviro, and we intend to stick to it.
Come on, come on.
Attento! Body here! Find the killer! Now!
Alerta. Que aún siguen aquí.
Venga, cuidado! Esto es el... ¿Cómo vas a...? Trespassing is prohibited! Show yourself!
What? Here!
You should run! Dahlia! Okay, okay!
Who's shooting out there?
Someone go deal with the terroristas! terroristas stay? What is going on? Is it safe? I want an update now.
Don't shoot! I'm just a scientist.
Bitches, leave! Pavora! Get shooting!
True Yarens, welcome. We have a special program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Talia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. But where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Come on, let's go! Let's go!
What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here! Fuck.
Hello?
Your mother is dead.
Hi.
I knew Talia would get Maria eventually. She's had her sights on her for a while now.
about you?
Coño, so Maria's dead. Fuck yeah.
My girlfriend will kill for a dog like that.
Danny! Talia ran off, and I don't know what she's going to do, and I think I'm having a heart attack!
Bicho, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix this.
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay, just take a breath. I'm on my way.